Last year, as many countries were feeling the effects of global recession, the Cook Islands declared themselves a recession-free zone.
Well, it seems that another little Cook Islands enterprise in Christchurch has been bucking the trend as well. Do Dot Hairdressing has managed to ride out the recession.
Mihi's been in the industry for 14 years, most of that time cutting for other salons. Just over a year ago, he stepped out on his own and hasn't looked back.
I like to challenge myself, but it's going great. It's going really good. Once again, you've got to keep your goals simple and keep them real. That's our code word here, keeping it real. So little by little, bit by bit.
While Do Dot Hairdressing is a small business consisting of Mihi and two staff, it's clearly fueled by passion for the craft of hairstyling.
Essentially, with any hairdressing business, you want people to be comfortable. You have to create that atmosphere where people feel comfortable, whether it's your clientele, which is most important, but also the workers that are working in there. So whether you're boss, manager, technician, junior, you have to feel comfortable.
So far, Mihi's been making all the right moves to ensure longevity as a business. While aware that his strength is in the hairstyling department and not so much in the business arena, he's been in touch with his local Pacific Business Trust.
Definitely he needs some assistance, in putting some structure for him to follow, especially, his business plan and costings and all the, the business processes that needs to be in place.
Over the years, Mihi's won a number of stylist awards. He's a little gun-shy to give away what he's got planned for this year, but generally speaking, he's looking to create something from what's around him.
Use music, use current fashion at the moment. It's basically, if you collate all that up, it basically puts you in line to what will be coming in fashion next. And you've got to have, obviously, an insight as well.
If the name of the salon seems a little odd, there's a perfectly good explanation. It's evolved from the dot-com era.
Do Dot Hairstyling. Simple, straight to the point. The dot's got is a representation of the modern era. Everything has a web address sound to it, so hence the Do Dot.
So what lies ahead for this young Cook Islands entrepreneur?
No, really. Obviously still in business, and may it be a bigger business, but my ultimate goal is to still keep with the same goals, keeping it real, keeping it simple, and keeping it with the hair or the hair artistry of all the concept that I originally came up with.
Good on you, Mihi. And while we're on hairdressing, I have a friend who needs some advice, like really bad, but I won't mention any names, but